Every time a new patient is admitted to hospital, a new medical record is created. The medical record documents relevant information about the patient during their stay. It forms the legal record of care provided and is essential for clinical communication. When the patient is discharged, the medical record is sent to the hospital coders, who take the information and convert it into code. These codes are then used to identify trends and patterns of disease, improve the safety and quality of care, and to determine the cost of providing that care, so that the health services receive the appropriate funding. An incomplete or ambiguous medical record can lead to inaccurate coding. Due to strict coding rules, coders cannot make assumptions about diagnoses, procedures, medications, and complications. If the medical record is unclear, hospitals and their patients can miss out on the funding they're entitled to. If it isn't clearly written down, it didn't happen. To avoid this, clinicians should ensure that clinical notes are complete, legible, and updated in a timely manner, are as specific as possible, and use only commonly accepted abbreviations and terminology. Clearly document the principal diagnosis as well as any additional diagnoses, and identify all diagnostic and therapeutic interventions. Clinical notes should provide clear links between symptoms, medications, and treatments provided. In the case of complications, clearly documenting when the condition began, whether a complication was present on admission, or arose during the episode of care. This will ensure that not only the next clinician, but coders, researchers, and planners can take this information and use it to its full potential. Because a healthy medical record, clear, complete, and coded, will not only improve outcomes for every Australian patient, but our healthcare system as well. The clearer the record, the brighter our future.